I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
That could be it. Best of it. Cut it. I see him. Come, Dosu. We only wish to talk to you.
That's what Scotty looking for. Must be said.
No! Die! Now!
Thank you. I have arranged a meeting with Ma'afi Ahmed and the Janissary captain, Tariq Barlatay. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather. They have lately become angry over his choice of the next sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. How do they beat Santin's
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I'm tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our angel has to run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
Heed my nephew, Tariq. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today, your janissaries were outthrown by an Italian lute player. An inexcusable failure.
Effendi,
I will conduct full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tariq. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Shazadim. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience. I am released in safe.
Likewise, Suleiman. Allah has commanded you.
Tariq Bey,
a word. What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder? To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tariq, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as next sultan, not my brother.
Ah. I am not depraved enough to imagine you can seriously accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the jungle? What has my brother done that I have not?
I'll speak for you. You'd better. You're weaker, quite. Fancy the times of war and reckless and that. You lack passion, traditions of gods that you speak of.
Sanity in the company of infidels.
You make a decent loss of happiness. But you are the poor sultan.
Show yourself out.
Quite a family.
Your uncle lacks sway over the man who will soon command.
Tariq is a hard man. Proud and capable, but ambitious. And he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. The loan is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tariq and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the bazaar.
Start there when I can. I've made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince in Suleiman. He's a clever young man, fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward janitors, maybe in league with the Templars. Slot will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sarto continues to help find the hidden Nazif key. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and freedom, and I enjoy her company immensely. I dare not purpose my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in the struggle should not be forced to fight it.
Please, sir, I'm sorry.
Salute! I am closing in on two more books, one near Topkapi and the other in the Beysid district.
Beysid first. Topkapi will be a dead end.
Ah, si.
What do you make of this?
Oh, Ezio, incredibile. Early thick binding, still in good shape. Amazing. This must be a third century transcription of the original.
Sophia, what happened here?
Oh, that happens once or twice a year. People break in thinking they will find money. I do not keep much here, but this time, they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money, or took a painting, he should be close by, eager to get rid of it.
Well, if you happen to find it within the next few hours, meet me by the aqueduct. I will be running errands.
There is a man.
Where is it, ladro? Confess!
I have done that. No penalty.
I do not need to. I will just keep hitting you until you talk.
I found her. I mean, one evening.
Let your story straight before you lie to my face. Do not care how you got the painting. Tell me where it is.
I sold it to a merchant in the bazaar. How else will I feed myself?
Next time, find a nice way to get it.
I have a painting, if you are here, a luminous one. See how light my shape. You shine through.
It is a good likeness, don't you think?
Refer the original.
Buone. This was a gift from my father for my 28th birthday. I had to sit for Mr. Albrecht Dürer for a full week. Can you imagine me sitting still for 7 days doing nothing?
I cannot.
Una tortura. So, I found you another book location. And it is not far from here, actually.
Grazie.
Ezio, what is this all about? You are not a scholar, that much is clear. Do you work for the church?
Not the church, no. But I am a teacher, of a kind. I will explain one day, Sofia.
Greetings again of Sephardic origin, members of Romani. Hey, careful there. Watch out for the
He will end up dead or in the dungeon. What did you find? Another key? Door, sunshine. Stop, hard stone.
Yeah.
Promise me. The first key was found behind a similar door. Simule. And how did they open that door?
They did it. The earthquake did.
The Peroca. Well, we have a few barrels of gunpowder.
This should do it. And if it does not, we get more.
Jump!
Yes, I see! Come on, come on! You will not leave here alive! No, no. He is here somewhere. He's behind us! Shoot the two! Teddy! Oh, yourself! So, toss the contact out of. We have gunpowder. We should use it. And Fat, give me some rope. He's behind us! Never underestimate this bad man! A body!
Thank you.
The Templars have retaken their archive on Cyprus. Abba sent no reinforcements. Maria, when we left Matias 10 years ago, this order was strong. But all our progress has been undone.
Abba must answer for this.
Answer to whom? The assassins obey only his command now.
Resist your desire for revenge, Altair. Speak truth, and they will hear their error.
He executed our youngest son, Maria. He deserves to die.
Perhaps. But if you cannot win back the order by honorable means, its foundation will crumble.
You are right. 30 years ago, I let passion overtake my reason. As a risk, but never fully.
Speak reasonably, and reasonable men will listen.
Some will, but not that one. Should have felled him 30 years ago when he tried to steal the apple.
But you earned the respect of the other assassins because you let him stay.
How do you know this? You're not there.
I married a masterful storyteller.
Look, yes. Masyaf is a shadow of its former self.
We have been away for a long time.
But not in hiding. The Mongol threat demanded our attention and we rode to meet it. What man here can say the same?
Where is our eldest son? Does Darim know his brother is dead?
I sent him a message 4 days ago. Luck has reached him already. Abba, I almost pity him. He wears his grudge like a soak.
His wound is deep. It will help him to journey through.
There was a great fear in the people. Not love.
Abba has dismantled this place. He's locked it of all joy.
He may be walking to a duel, Maria.
We may. But we walk together.
Let them speak. We seek the truth about our son's death. Why was Seth killed?
Is it the truth you want? Or an excuse for revenge?
If the truth gives us an excuse, we will act on it.
Surrender the apple, Altair, and I will tell you why your son was put to death.
Ah, the truth is out already. Abbas wants the apple for himself. Not to open your minds, but to control them.
You have held that artifact for 30 years, Altair, reveling in its power and hoarding its secrets. It has corrupted you.
Very well, Abbas. Take it.
What?
Before I executed your son, I told him you ordered it yourself. He died. Believing you had betrayed him.
Maria.
She is possessed! Kill him! Take the apple! Now!
You won't get away.
Oh.
Father, I got your message. What has happened? Marie, turn back!
The help on that?
He has to go. Abbas must not get his hands on the axe.
If you need more knives, take them.
Above you! Come!
Where is Mother?
She is gone, Daddy. I'm sorry.
What? How?
Ahead of us.
Later. First, we fight.
Fight by my side.
Brother, we need not fight.
Forget reason, Darim. They've been poisoned by lies.
We must leave at once. Hurry! Watch out!
I'm only doing anything. I don't know what's going on.
No! We cannot let them catch us.
Was it Abbas who killed my brother?
He killed your brother, Malik, and countless others.
He is a madman.
A madman with an army.
He will die. One day he will pay.
Taylor! It is time to go.
Was it Abbas who killed my brother?
I will have the apple, Altair, and I will have your head
for all the dishonor you brought upon my family. You cannot run from us, not from us, and not from your life.
Maria. Maria. Your anger, betrayal, Altair lost those closest to him. Yet he carried on. I have felt been so severe. Perhaps because my heart is too hard for the joys that we love.
Thank you.